Can a vasectomy cause prostate problems? A vasectomy may increase prostate cancer risk. Men with vasectomies may be at an increased risk for the most lethal form of prostate cancer, researchers have found. They found 6,023 cases of prostate cancer among those men from 1986 to 2010. The researchers found no association between a vasectomy and low-grade cancers. Thanks for watching. Please subscribe.